On July 31, 2021, Ricky Jamo's YouTube channel was created under the name LOLIDK. At the time, past Ricky Jamo did not yet know how to use video editing software. So his first video was made using Microsoft Paint. After a few days of trying to figure out how YouTube works, Ricky Jamo officially renamed his channel to Ricky Jamo. The name, Ricky Jamo, comes from his Roblox username, which he has had since February of 2018. After a few weeks of uploading content to YouTube, Ricky Jamo finally decided that he wanted to make Roblox videos, thus he started a series of timelapse videos on the game Theme Park Tycoon 2. Eventually, Ricky Jamo got better at video editing, and he started branching out his content a little bit more. And in May of 2022, he was about to change his channel forever. After a friend showed Ricky Jamo a rising Roblox game called Cook Burgers, he began playing it, loved it, and made a video about it. Initially, Ricky Jamo probably wasn't going to make a part 2, but while recording, this happened. Thus he made this video.
What the hell? Oh my god!
Since this video did kinda well, he decided to make a part 3. And then a part 4. And then a part 10. Shortly before his part 10 video, on June 15, 2022, Ricky Jamo revealed his voice to the public for the very first time. So he kept making shitty Roblox videos using his voice, which I won't show you the audio of, but I will show you this old one I made to capture stuff I have not yet shown. Shortly after this cringe phase of my channel, a new phase came around. I lovingly call this phase. During this phase, video production slowed down massively as I was finding more and more things to do. However, I did come back with more Cook Burgers videos, as I always do. It also seems like my upload schedule might be improving as I've stopped talking in my videos.
Bruh.
However, in May of 2023, I was about to make one single decision that would change the course of my channel forever.
You stupid cat, you're never gonna be anything in life, I hope you die.
This is the first YouTube short I posted which actually got views. As you can see, this short gave my channel a giant boost in a way. You can even see my somewhat live reaction in the form of these two community posts I made less than 20 minutes apart. Like any sane person in this scenario, I went straight to posting YouTube shorts every single day. After a while of doing this, I got burnt out and stopped doing that. However, as of now, my last YouTube short was over a month ago. That pretty much sums up the history of my channel, so let's now talk about. All that aside, I also plan on posting pictures of a monthly calendar for all my planned uploads at the start of each month. These will be on my community tab. By now, I am sure you are wondering what my new intro will be, So, without further ado, here we go.